This could change everything. There's another world on the other side of this screen. I can feel it. It's real. Jane's in trouble. It's time for a leap of faith. It's Andrew. Where's he taking Jane?
much for saving me. I don't have much time left. You've got to stop Andrew Light. He's behind all this. Here, this contains part of my memory.
Hey. What's going on? There's nothing I can do. I think that was Nick Skipframe. I felt so helpless as he just disappeared. I've got to find out what happened to him. I'd better listen to his memory, whatever he meant by that.
Please, Jane, don't be afraid. It's me, Andrew.
Quiet. No, this has to be a dream.
It's true, darling. Can't you see? I'm real.
Still don't trust Andrew. I'd better follow them.
Nicholas Skipframe's movies have been losing steam at the box office. Critics say the films focus too heavily on Andrew Light's solitary adventurer roles and that there are not enough female characters. It seems even fans of action films would like to see a little romance. There are rumors that Skipframe did film a romantic comedy just before disappearing, but it has yet to see the light of day. Is kidnapping Jane Andrew's way of getting his popularity back? Something just doesn't add up.
This is amazing!
It's our best project yet!
My creators? I see. I realize now that I'm not real. I can finally stop playing this role. How odd. The world behind the screen is just as real as mine. Wait! No! I don't want to disappear!
That ship looks awfully suspicious. I hope Jane is all right. The ship seems seaworthy, but I hope this doesn't turn into a disaster film while I'm on it.
Hey, I remember you. We met before. I don't have a lot of time, but that's not important. I'm just a copy. It's Light you should be worried about. He's not what he seems. He's planning to marry your niece, and then...
Oh no! He's gone again! But what was he trying to tell me about Andrew Light? Thank you.
Thank you.